You mean that sculpture? Yeah, that's the sculpture. We had another sculpture. I got confused, that's all. That's the sculpture. I was not lying to nuns.
Okay, let's load it up.
Okay, all right, take it away. Enjoy it. The sheet comes with it. You get that for free. No lie. Matter, you know what? The sheet should stay on it all the time. It's kind of part of the sculpture. Abstract. Okay, all right. Let's load this puppy up.
Good sisters, I'm glad you're here.
Oh, boy.
Mrs. Barone, hello.
Hello.
Is that the sculpture you intended to contribute to the church auction?
Yes.
Well, don't you think the subject matter might be inappropriate?
Subject matter? What do you mean?
Forgive me, but is that not a sculpture of...
What? What's wrong with you?
It's just that it may not be right for
Are you
church...
crazy?
Okay, sisters, thank you for coming by. We certainly appreciate it.
If you have anything else, we'll be happy to take it. If you have a sculpture of almost anything else.
Yeah, we don't have any more sculptures. We don't. I have a ceramic pig upstairs. It's full of quarters. You want that?
That's all right. We'll just be going.
Okay, all right. Thank you. God bless you. I'll see you Sunday. I'm going to bring the pig. Nuns, right? What's going on?
Raymond, do you see what they see?
I don't know.
No, tell me the truth.
Well, maybe if I squint a little.
Oh, my God, I'm a lesbian.
I've seen it.
I mean, it's so obvious.
No, it's not really.
I'm a failure.
Hey. There. So what? You made a thing.
It's not that, Raymond. I'm not a prude. And the female body is a beautiful
Okay. So what is it? What's bothering you?
It's supposed to be an abstract. The teacher told us that we could make any kind of a statue we wanted. And so I chose an abstract because I thought it was easy. Turns out I can't even do that.
Deborah thinks it looks like a sailboat.
There's something wrong with her. I just tried to do something different. Find something new, that's all. Something more than just being a short order cook for your father.
You wanted to find something new about yourself? Mm-hmm. Well... Nobody expected this. Ta-da!
All right, Raymond.
No, I mean, come on, Ma. You made something here.
It was an accident.
Hey, so was penicillin. And Robert. Oh, no, come on.